Well, a Connecticut man has been found guilty of murdering a man in Westerly. After a 14-day trial, 33-year-old Louis Signius, seen here at a previous court appearance, was convicted of first-degree murder, carrying a firearm during the commission of a crime of violence and domestic breaking and entering. Prosecutors say he killed his cousin, 28-year-old Vincent Sebastian, in January of 2020. Signius will be sentenced next month.